follicle. So we still have more hair than you.
What is
maybe if I wax my balls, maybe if I wax my balls, I'd have less hair than you. Follicle, you know what? You know what? When you get your driver's license, you'll learn what a follicle is.
I know what a follicle is. You said I still have hair follicles. I still have hair follicles.
Right. Oh, I saw there's one right there.
One.
Behind us.
Don't make me shoot you.
Behind us again? Yeah, I heard something behind me.
You guys already killed the sniper.
No, I see the trigger. There he is, he's there, I see him, I see his hump.
Bring him!
You're about 500 miles away. Nope, not Puerto Rico. No. I was born in the Caribbean. No. I do love beans though, we eat a lot of beans.
You're a bean.
I am a beaner, yeah.
I knew it!
You fucking idiot, not every beaner is Mexican. I hate that, that's so ignorant. That sounds so fucking ignorant. You guys do all the stupid songs, everybody top of the floor, right? That's like calling a Canadian American, you know? It's a big insult.
I'm half Mexican.
I don't give a fuck. I like Mexicans. No, it's not, you fucking idiot. Have you ever fucking educated Mexican? That's the fucking
No, they're not, you fucking idiot.
Just because they're all in Mexico, they don't have any people over here. Maybe the ones that are money hungry come over here. Mexicans, you guys know, are the American version of Mexican.
Keep it up. I expect nothing less from you.
But everyone else that isn't from here is trying to act like you guys.
Shut up, beaner.
Yeah, exactly. You know what? You wish your mom to make beans as good as I do, alright? You wish. Are you with your mom to make pork and steak as good as I do? Your mom, right? Or even your grandmother, alright? I cook better than you.
You're a fag and you cook for your gay friend.
You keep mentioning it. You have to do that. I feel like I'm not.
I'm against it.
They all quit because I'm a gay beater, that's why they all quit. I love you guys. I bet you guys like football too, man. How about you, little football? Dude. Do you like football?
Dragon Rights go to the gears today. Victory is ours, man.
You only curb stomped one guy, though.
No, I win 10 ranked matches without losing a round.
Okay, guys. Look, it gave us 12 wins. Okay,